Right, Sophie, so we're here on day three of the regatta. How's it been going so far?
I think it's been going really well. I just need to get better starts to get better.
So what was your best race on the regatta so far?
It was the third race on the first day where I got 28. And I just had to sail.
Okay, and yesterday, did you have a good race yesterday?
Yeah, the last race yesterday, I got a 31st, and I think I did well in that race because I got a good start. There was a huge dip in the line, and I just sailed straight through it. So.
Okay, so you're looking forward to the rest of the races then?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
And what are we doing today?
Today we're going to do team racing, the Asian countries team racing, and we've got 4 people in it.
Okay, how many teams does Hong Kong have?
Two teams,
okay. Yeah. So we're looking for a bit of team racing, and they're going to be very short races, aren't they?
Yeah, they're about 7 minutes.
Okay. All right, good luck today. All right, Clara, so we're just on the team racing day today. We've had 6 races on the individual races. And what's been the best race for you so far? What was the best moment?
On the second race yesterday, where I had a really good start near the committee boat, and overall I had a good
race. What's that hooter mean?
That we can leave and launch to the start line.
Okay, so we're going to go very soon, we're going to go down for the team racing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so so you had a good start yesterday in one of the races, and what were you going to try and do for the rest of the regatta? What's your aim?
Starts and hopefully I'll get above 100th place.
Okay, yeah, so you've got a target in mind and every race you're going to improve as you go, right? And what are we doing today?
We're doing team racing, so the 2 teams that are going out and they're racing against different countries.
Okay, alright, so we're looking forward. And your first race today, do you know who you're sailing against?
Singapore.
Yeah, Singapore. So that's going to be a tough race, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Okay, well, good luck today, and hope you do well.
Okay.
See you.